My name's Jaime Cheuk. I'm 27 years old. I'm a site engineer. And this is a day in my life. My favourite subjects at school was geography, physics and maths. I went to school at Catherine Macaulay Westmead. It's an all-girls school and it's local to Sydney. I did look into a few universities and I picked UTS because there's a 2 6-month internship and I'm a hands-on learner, so I really appreciate just being out there and getting my hands dirty.
As a shift engineer, we just need to be on site and just check on all the operations that's happening.
My day usually started around 5:30. Pretty much it involves to see what permits or whatever we need. And then I actually get into pre-start and listen in to what's going to happen. From there, we just get the day started. Tunneling in the tunnel boring machine was quite a special one, this one. I guess this is a slurry machine and this is also my first tunnel boring machine. It is quite interesting, it's not like a dull office job.
We all had the understanding that this was always high risk work. We need to be aware what's the worst case scenario, and that's what this training is all about.
It's very much a competency-based program that they have to demonstrate to me that they've got the ability to go under pressure on the TBM.
Welcome to 50 metres, guys. How's it feel?
All right.
Excellent.
Yeah. Very good. It's pretty much an underground factory. It has a cutter disc at the front and it grinds the rock. For our machine, it's a slurry machine, so it sends boil through the pipes and go all the way to the slurry treatment plant. The concrete segments get delivered through the tunnel boring machine, and from there, there's 7 segments in a ring, and in this tunnel, there's 520 rings to build the entire tunnel under the harbour.
Just checking in on the ring, checking about the steps and lifts, see how the quality is like from the previous shift, and go from there.
That I was a part of a very supportive team. The tunnel crew really took me on board, and actually I guess one of the happiest moments was when they actually see me as part of the crew.
Oh, hi, Jamie.
How are you?
We spend a lot of time together. I like to think we think of us as families. I was very lucky to be a part of a documentary and be able to showcase what I get a part of every day. You know, the whole harbour is above you. But I guess that's the most exciting thing is you look back, you were part of creating a tunnel under the harbour. Yeah, every day I'm very proud to be part of a project like this, which I would say it's a once in a lifetime.